Cliff, come on in.
All right, Chief, you got a minute?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's about our Alarm for Life program. Firefighters are going out into the community on the weekends trying to get into these homes to check smoke alarms and CO alarms, and the residents aren't letting them in.
Is anybody listening now? This is too important now. What can I do to get through to you? Cutting through the static and noise, you really need to hear our voice. To save many lives, check your detectors tonight. I'm trying to get around, making sure you're safe and knocking on your door. Delivering a message, we could use a little FaceTime. The face-to-face kind. We try to break through, we don't want to come back, we care about you. We'll change your batteries, eliminate emergencies. So just answer the